tried something new. So, do you want to share your experiences?
Yes, we have survived with us today. So it was not just a project, it was a whole new experience for us. The destination was the same, but the journeys were different, I hope.
In IIT Delhi, there are many accessible features making it easier for going from one place to other, except some places.
हो रही थी अगर अक्षय और क्या नाम आदित्य आदित्य अगर नहीं है होते तो उसे अकेले से तो व्हीलचेयर चलती ही नहीं वहाँ पे तो ये किस तरीके से मतलब मैनेज करते हो आप
the wheelchair, but I face many problems in stairs and other things.
The ramp made for the footpath was not made for wheelchairs. It is not possible to get on without help of several people there. And the only option for a person who is going alone is to use the road, which is in Delhi traffic very, very dangerous for the person.
When we reached the bus stop, we found that only the low floor buses were wheelchair accessible. But the problem was these were very low in number. There was no announcement system in place, nor was there a time chart in Braille. So it was not possible for the visually impaired to board properly. In fact, there were no railings to guide the people and the tiles present were in very poor condition.
The driver stopped in the middle of the road. So we had to get down on the road to board, which took us some time and resulted in a traffic jam. All this time, the conductor was constantly telling us to hurry up.
And we noticed a similar thing when we and Chinmay were going together to have lunch. We did notice that it was very pretty easy for us to go down the subway without realizing that that subway couldn't come with us. It was only after we actually crossed the subway we realized that subway was not with us.
हमारा मेन टारगेट था बस स्टॉप जाना बट हम मेट्रो भी गए तो इससे हमें मेजर डिफरेंस पता चला वो था इम्प्लीमेंटेशन का चीज़ें दोनों जगह प्रेजेंट है सॉल्यूशन दोनों जगह प्रेजेंट है बट इम्प्लीमेंटेशन इनकरेक्टली हो रही है बस स्टॉप पे मेट्रो में आपको सारी फैसिलिटीज है सीसीटीवी कैमरा है सिक्योरिटी मेजर्स के लिए वहाँ पे आपके ब्रेल बटन्स हैं लेकिन बस स्टॉप पे क्या है कि फिजिकली डिसेबल का बड़ा बड़ा साइन लगा रखा है लेकिन इम्प्लीमेंटेशन कुछ नहीं है आप सेफ्टी से लेकर के बेसिक नेसेसिटी वाली बात करो तो आप बस स्टॉप इज काइंड ऑफ अ टोटल फेलियर तो अगर हम चीज़ें इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर में इंक्लूड कर रहे हैं तो उसे अच्छे से इम्प्लीमेंट भी करना चाहिए आई थिंक दिस इज द बिगेस्ट सॉल्यूशन जो कि इस चीज़ पर है हमारे पास सिंपल सा इम्प्लीमेंटेशन करना है जो कि अभी है नहीं एब्सेंट है